So this is the sequence where Dhawan and Rachel kind of are free-falling from the chopper in the middle of the atmosphere. They're actually just like fighting in the middle of the air. So it's quite intense.
Okay, so I'm afraid to hurt you.
No, you can't hurt me. I'm
like, you're a legend. Okay.
Heart of Stone is my first Hollywood film. It's my first English language film. It's my first action film. It's also the first film I shot when I was pregnant for the first time. So honestly, a lot of firsts. So a typical day on set works like this. So usually you arrive on the set and you head straight for hair makeup. Everybody gets their makeup done together. You get into costume, you get mic'd, and then you wait to be called on the set until your shot is ready. So we are shooting in an abandoned, sort of old rundown, used to be a hospital. This sequence is basically like the charter safe house. We don't know why it's in an abandoned hospital. So we have camera set up and it's Carl's shot. I'm not in frame, but I'm here for cues. And then that's the director's setup and the monitor where he sits. He's very close to us so that he can give notes and like, it's very quick. I met Carl the first time. We were supposed to start shooting in a couple of months and she was extremely warm, classic Carl, like just like really lovely, talking to me like she's known me for years. I was very nervous before, but she completely put me to ease and made it so comfortable. And one of the key things I remember during that meeting was she asked Tom, she asked me, would you like a cup of coffee? So I said, yeah. Here I was thinking she's gonna call some assistant and ask them to, but she went herself and she made the coffee and she brought it to us.
Happy birthday to you.
I think my favorite scene when Kea and Rachel are abandoned together in the desert. They have nowhere to go and they're just kind of stuck with each other. We are shooting this scene where Kea and Stone are in the desert and they're walking and they're talking. So the interesting thing is it's really cold outside, but it's really hot inside. Tom, our director, wants to recreate the exact feel of the desert. So it's hot and it's like humid, it's dry, we're sweating, and there's like hot wind and dust going into our eyes. So it literally feels like we're right there. We've got a couple of scenes to do today. There is a little hold up, which happens a lot on a film set. You have to just wait. I learned very early on in my career that a lot of acting is just waiting. That like can mean many things, like waiting for the right film, waiting for the shot, waiting for something special, just waiting and waiting. Most of the time, the wait is worth it. I think every film set has the same energy, and the energy being honestly strangers coming together, becoming a family, working towards one vision, one idea, one story, and just giving it their all on a daily basis and putting that before themselves. I think that is the story of every film set in every language around the world. Okay, and that's a wrap. Our last day on shooting for Heart of Stone.